Alrighty, so I think we got a shortcut. We got a few of them, actually. Oh, let's try and cheese that dude. Don't have to, though. And this is where we're about over here. There's stuff over there, which I low-key kind of want to try and get. My dude, you didn't have to do all that. See, that's a big one over there. I want to see if I can cheese it. Oh, they put them just far enough to where I can't reach them. That's the room I came through. I need you to walk. Damn, how far is your range? Still throwing. No way, you're just throwing just to throw now. The monsters above me. I'm struggling with you this time. Oh, well, we got company. That almost hit me. My dude. You in the dirt. There's a butterfly over here. Which I really want to get. I'm having an issue. All low-key want to go a little bit further. Let this shit die down a little bit. Sophia! Cat! Oh my goodness. So... where I came from... Loki, kind of where I'm trying to go. I'm waiting for it to pop back up so I can knock it down again. There is definitely something back there. I want it. I'm gonna have to swap. If I could draw them out one by one, that works too. That works. This one's in here. I found it. All right. Shit. Fuck me. I didn't want to run like that. But that stuff just got maxed real fast. I'll bring you over. Be ugly. There's another one in there, I think. I gotta knock this one back down. Oh shit. Dude, beat the fucking thing! Like, holy crap. You're not leaving. Not done with you, bro. I gotta hit this one again. About half. I'm gonna get whatever that is. Oh, dude, I forgot I had flames. Oh, he started to come back. Okay. Get crispy, get crispy, get crispy. Are you running, huh? Get crispy, ha ha! Alright. Not bad, not bad. I'm assuming that was the last one over there, so could be good with that. Alchemist booster. Ooh, we got a new one, a spear, new weapon. There is a shortcut right there. Is that really a shortcut? I don't think that's really a shortcut, to be honest. I think that's just an area you could just go into. But at least we went through it. We got it. We got everything that we could get in there. That's good. Right now it's trying to deal with this. Crazy one. Let's see. Knew it. Okay. What else is around here? I know there's more stuff around here. Playing. I think I got everything that was right here. I don't remember. Yeah. Okay, so there are stairs right here, but does it go to anything? It does. It's another shortcut. Okay. So I don't even have to be going that way that I'd be going. I could literally just go down here and then boom, I'm right here. And then I have to go into this building. Dude, those things close. Oh yeah, we're going down now. Further down, lovely. I'm trying to think, how the hell did I die down here last time? I know I seen something moving over there. Big old jester looking thing right there. What is that? There's some big old jester looking thing right there. What is that? It's hiding like right there. I see it. I can't hit this one? Why can't I hit this one? Why can't I hit this one? Dude, look at that. See? It's hidden. It's nicely hidden. Oh, he's kind of beefy looking. See? Oh, shit! All right, you gonna chase me? Let's go. I think I found where you stop. Good thing I killed one of them. He's fighting it. Yo! Yo! Okay. I think he likes fire. Damn, he don't even like let me. He is kind of fast. Swinging for the fences. Yo, 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 no, no. My dude said, get over here like scorpion. Not cool. Oh, he a little pain, I see. Hey. dude, that is stupid. My dude! I'm fucked. Alright. I literally have no health. I have nothing. So, what I'm gonna do is go right back. Just like that. Oh, what the fuck? I didn't expect that. Okay, I gotta remember that they're down here on the way. I totally forgot about those. So now a problem is I don't know if the barrels are gonna be there. They might be automatically broken. Nope, they're there. Demon's cages. No, they're, yeah, they are there. I'm able to get that one. Not that one.
No, bro,
he really just went crazy like that. He really just chased me down like that. The other things break. Oh. Fucking barrel. Yo, I don't like that. Dude, like scorpion over here, man. Get over here. I think the fire might have been better. Dude, that shit didn't do nothing. You gonna do it again? I'll be back. I'm gonna bring fire. Because the cannon did nothing to him. Gotta remember there's like two of them in the hallway. Dude. Dude, you just hear all these carcasses just everywhere. You know what? I might actually see if I could use him to my advantage. I don't know how I got these. There we go. There goes one. There goes the other one. Really gonna fight after me. He hit the barrels and everything. I thought my blood just gushed out and everything. There goes my stuff. Grab my stuff. Kill this one. Cause this one's useless. It didn't help me out at all. I can get that actually. That's what I'm waiting on. Just stand there. Fuck, I'm out. He was swinging, he was ready to swing for the fences. Aha, that's why you know more. Man, look at it. Look at it. He stays there, so that makes me worrisome that he's always gonna be there. like, it almost makes me feel like there's no way there's not something in here. Balance one.
Isn't the old woman of the
terrible
lady?
Hey.
For some wine? You know, like the wine you've got?
Yeah, I could bring her that. They've seen me. They both seen me. I love this site, bro. I didn't even expect one to be in there. Catalyst, what the fuck, bro? You know, since you're right there, I might as well get you. Get the free ergo. Grand exit. I'll put you out your misery. What you doing, cat? Cadillac. Tripped me out for a second.
Calling any and all stargazers in the vicinity. Please respond. Over.
Oh, hey, it's this one. Finally. That might be the boss. Might be close to the boss. I feel like we gone through like all the shortcuts now, right? May not know. It was a big gate that I just opened. Yeah, I think it was. Nothing gonna pop out. Nothing's gonna say hi, surprise. Are we about to leave? Yo, be out of that place. Finally.
Exhibition theme was automatic puppets and city of the future. The plan was to showcase and demonstrate the most advanced technology in Krat. But you know the rest. You can't hold an exhibition in a city that's falling into utter chaos. And now the whole city is an exhibition of a nightmare.
Okay, Jiminy. That sounds kind of scary-ish. How just is this? Speakers, the Grand Exhibition Plaza. Didn't we start like on the train station and the Grand Exhibition? Like down there? Alright, okay, so we got some knights over here. Some of y'all want to smoke. Dude, I don't know if that's the right way or not. Oh, I broke your sword. I think that might be the right way. So before I go any further, I'm gonna go over here. The game's very linear, so it should push me over there anyways. Big ass door right there. What side is that on? What is that? Oh, that's a big puppet. Got a big old axe. Oh shit! Kinda scared the shit out of me, bro. Didn't expect you to pop up behind me like that. Next time, announce yourself. All right, dog. And as I said, very linear, push you over there, so. Great. I guess the dog decided to come. Yeah, I'm teasing it. If I can tease it, I'm gonna tease it. Might as well take advantage of it. Figure out what I'm gonna do for dinner, right? It's crazy because I feel like most of this area you could have been through and everything simply if it wasn't all blocked off. Yeah, mine's better. Is that a dog? That dog just fall out of the woodwork? It had a point. He was gonna jab you. And poke you. This is our video. As I said, I kinda figured we was coming over here. Really want me? Wanna chase me? Gonna have to chase me if you really want this. Really wants it. Whew. Get crispy. Get crispy. Get crispy. Ow. Okay. 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 Shoot. Okay. His swing was way faster. Oh, he is, he does not care. He does not care. We are fighting everywhere. He's following me, my dude. He doesn't care. He doesn't care about boundaries. He doesn't care! He is literally chasing me. I will play Ring Around the Rosie with your ass. Quit playing. Okay. Okay, he can cheese it too. Yo, yo, come on! Where you gonna go? You gonna go walk all the way back up there, all the way around? If you do, be my guess. Come on, come on. What about end zone? What are we doing here? I literally had him go a whole circle and now you, oh, nope. Oh, he ain't playing now. Can he get stuck on that box? Ow. He's like, if you could cheese it, I could cheese it too. You want to walk away? This is stupid. Oh, well, I guess. I didn't want to do that. I accidentally pressed that, but I guess here we are. We got like a modified version of the bug zapper. Bro. Oh, you motherfucker. Come on. I hide behind this. Oh shit! Okay, that dragging of the on the floor thing really threw me off. I did not like that at all. You get stuck behind these boxes? Got some range. Oh, smacked him. Made him turn his ass around. Ha ha. Ha ha. Why can't I get your weapon though? It's literally right there. Why can't I just pick it up? So maybe capacity is gonna be the next one I upgrade. Hey man, my dude really chased me all the way out here. was the one in here, yeah. Yeah, this is basically the back end. Dog. Breakable. Alright, time to go up. Moving on up. Are we taking this? Yes, we are. Alrighty. On a little trolley. Guess we're already here. Night time, see what we over. Virgo is life. Is that another one of those puppets of the future? It looks like it. Might be this ambience. Well, there is no Stargazer. Oh, there is, right there. Let's go. Get that. What is that? What type of robot is that?